So I get on kicks with music, with a song. I'll get on a song and I just listen to it over and over and over and over again. I don't know why I just do that. Right now, I'm on this kick with Pearl Jam's Garden, which is not a new song. It's from like 1991, I think it said. It's on the 10 album. But I watched a YouTube video where this guy was like breaking it down. He's like, why is this song so great? And he did it on Pearl Jam Garden. And it's like 2 days ago, I watched this video, this YouTube video. And for 2 days now, I've just been... And it's funny because this is not a song that was really... Of this Pearl Jam 10 album, of all the great music that was on there, this isn't one that really got a lot of my attention for whatever reason. I dig it, but now I have this whole newfound appreciation for this song, Garden. I will walk with my hands bound. I will walk with my face blood. I will walk with my shadow back into your garden. Notification. Tweet or some shit. Anyway, I just got a whole new appreciation for this song, as if it were a new song. It's new to me, but it's not. I've known this song forever, but never given it attention. Now I'm jamming it, wanted to share. Maybe it gets stuck in your head too. What the hell? That's the only bad part about listening to music on your phone. When something pops in, interrupts the jam.